What's good, superstars? Back with another video, and today, as you can tell by the title, we are watching Thank God I Found You by Katrina Velarde and Budakhel. Now, Budakhel, I have seen this name in my comments for quite some time, so I'm glad to be able to throw Budakhel in there with my girl Katrina Velarde, and they're singing a Mariah Carey Joe 98 Degrees type song. So something of maybe the 90s vibe. I don't remember when this song actually came out, but I'm excited to see a new group and also excited to see Katrina Velarde back on the channel. This video here just came out on December 30th. It premiered, so really new. It's like a bit over a week old and already has 1.1 million views. So you know it's a banger if it's getting views that quickly. We need to review it. We need to check it out because it's fresh, and those are sometimes some of the best videos that we get. We get the fresh, hot off the presses videos. So let's put the headphones on. Let's pull up the video on the screen here and let's move over, and we're gonna get it going in 3, 2, 1, play. So these guys just got right into it right away. Instant chemistry. You can tell the harmonies there. It's like one person is singing basically, but they're all singing at the same time, and they just mesh. They're just blending in nice. Best for all of us, but with our loved ones, we support and love to continue and let our passion. We are still there, trying. That was way too much writing.
I would give up everything before I separate myself from you. After so much suffering, I finally found and varnished room.
I was all by myself for the longest time, so cold inside. And the hurt from the heartache would not subside. I felt like dying until you saved my life.
Thank God I found you. I was lost without you.
So
my every wish.
First of all, sorry guys, I'm pausing it in the middle, but I gotta talk about the fits here. Look at this guy. You got the nice little jean jacket vibes. Sunglasses inside, must have been very bright, and a nice little checkered hat. Then you got my boy over here with the orange hat matching the orange crew neck with the orange little glasses there. Very vibing. Should I be getting a pair of those glasses? I don't know if I can even pull those off, but that looks pretty sick. And then you got my boy here, just like the regular glasses. All different styles, looks like. Don't know too much about them. Let me know in the comments. Give me the down low. Who's the leader? Is there a leader? Do they sing different types of songs? I need to know about it. And then we got Katrina here. And you know she's getting ready. She's just like building it up inside. Building up the power like a Dragon Ball Z. And then she's going to blast it out at the end here. But let's see it go.
Every dream somehow be.
There's nothing in this world I wouldn't do to ensure your happiness. I'll cherish every part of you. Cause without you beside me, I get to part, wanna try.
He has like a raspy voice, this guy. I'm starting to like him. I like his vibes with those glasses, and now he's got like that little different voice. I feel like these guys sound pretty similar to each other, but he brings that little different taste, the different flavor, and you know she's coming soon. So far, they've all sang solo, and you can't go without Katrina.
If you're keeping me warm each and every night, I'll be alright. Cause I need you.
guess they're just trying to bring some positive vibes during these hard times right now. 2020 was tough. I guess that's why they released this last day of the year. And they just showed a bunch of videos of families hanging out together, basically showing like, thank God we have each other. We can get through this all together. And it's a positive message. Loving it. Love the harmonies too, by the way. And Katrina Velarde. Silent battles we won.
I'm overwhelmed with gratitude. 'Cause baby, I'm so thankful I found you.
Give one of those. Give her one of those fist pumps. Oh yeah. Anyways, thank God I found you, Katrina Velarde and Budakhel. Killing it. So much fun. That was an amazing, uplifting song. I love the message. I love the video. The video was bomb. The video was just showing like all kinds of positivity in such a down time in like humankind. These guys come together, show on the screen a bunch of different people pulling through, using their love for one another to get through the hard times. And that's what it's all about. It's about bringing the positivity to the situation and looking like how grateful we should be that we have the people around us to be able to live with, to take care of us during this time. And we get to spend more time with them. We get to stay home. A lot of us are staying home for work, to work from home. It's a lot different nowadays, as I'm sure a lot of you are aware of. Even schools are from home in a lot of places. So it's a different time for sure. But the people who are with us are the people who help us, bring us up and make us positive. And Katrina Velarde and Budakhel are one of those people, because they are helping to bring the positive vibes. And that's what we need. That's what we need. More people just bringing positive vibes. So if you see some of your friends, your family are feeling down because of this pandemic, make sure to cheer them up. Send them this video from Budakhel, Katrina Velarde. It'll give them a smile on their face, hopefully. But we got to help everybody, especially in their head game. The mental space is for real right now. And we got to make sure that everybody close to us is taken care of. Guys, we are almost at 10,000 subscribers. Look down there. We're like 9,900 something. We hit 10K, we're doing a giveaway. There's going to be a giveaway, I'm saying it. I don't know what the giveaway is going to be yet, but it's going to be epic. So you got to stay tuned. I'm going to do a giveaway video. If you're a Katrina Velarde video watcher of mine, you're very lucky, because this is the first video I'm announcing that there will be a giveaway at 10K. So make sure you come back for that. But guys, if you're not subscribed, subscribe down there, because you're going to have to be subscribed to win the giveaway, obviously. And guys, smash the thumbs up button. Get this video out there. Get the video out there so people can feel the positivity, the message that Katrina Velarde, Budakhel bring in this Thank God I Found You video. And it brings back the vibes. 98 Degrees, man. When's the last time they made music? Mariah Carey? Come on. Guys, thank you so much for watching this. I appreciate you taking the time out of your day. I hope you guys stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll see you in the next one. Love you. Bye.